We present a single-view 2D interface for creating 3D models from arbitrary 2D drawings. Our interface is based on the idea of placing 2D primitives and annotations on an existing image. This frees the user to create drawings using their favorite tools, which may be pencil and paper, or even to use a drawing created by someone else if he or she has poor drawing skills. Our output is a 3D model created exclusively from the user's static annotated diagram. At no time does our algorithm consult the underlying image. These models were all created in our system and took on average 20 minutes to create. In our interface, the user loads an image and proceeds to place 2D primitives over top. Our primitives are generalized cylinders and ellipsoids. A generalized cylinder is created with a spine stroke. Its cross sections can be tilted out of the view plane. Cross sections radii can be adjusted as well. Handles provide control over its end caps. The cylinder's generalized symmetry plane, called its symmetry sheet, can also be adjusted. This affects symmetry-related annotations. The user can also draw or choose a non-circular cross-section at any point along the spine. Finally, users can oversketch or drag to deform the spine. An ellipsoid is created by drawing its silhouette. It, too, can be tilted out of the image plane. Handles are provided for adjusting its 2D shape. Users annotate these primitives in a variety of ways. Connection curves attach one primitive to another. The surfaces are placed in depth so that they intersect along the connection curve. Mirror annotations duplicate and reflect a primitive across another. An alignment annotation can be used to center one primitive on another symmetry plane or sheet. They can also be used to align a pair of primitives across another symmetry sheet. We also support a variety of congruency annotations. Here, the user creates two cylinders and marks them as having the same length. Note that the primitives in the annotation view do not change. In general, primitives are placed to match a guide image. In this example, the user marks two cross sections as having the same scale. The user can also mark two tilted cross sections of a cylinder as having the same tilt angles with respect to the image plane. Here is a sample modeling session at 5x speed. Annotations are important because a drawing may contain global inconsistencies. With the semantic information of annotations, we can rectify the primitives to produce a plausible 3D model. The following models were created by first-time users. In conclusion, we have shown that it is possible to quickly generate plausible 3D models from arbitrary sketches using an interface for specifying shape and semantic information.